Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to XCOM 2. I just love how it's one of your soldiers when you're playing through. That's our awesome sniper. And it's just randomly like there's Advent guarding the town, but he's about to save them. He's about to save them. I'm gonna load up our game. Should be easy. Also, I know it does these little vignette thingies. They're really cool, like old propaganda poster stuff. Although, is this anti? I think this is anti-XCOM because it's an Advent colors. Although they don't actually look horribly evil and fierce there, so I don't know. Point is, we're still clearing debris, building the proving grounds, we have our power relay. Oh, hey. Oh, look, you can actually see all these guys training. That's cool. She's not actually holding the bar. We've developed magic. We have developed magic. I'm still working on building my own huge pod of soldiers. And once I have the... Dude, we have an entire training room. Why don't you just go work out there? Plus, we have all these guys just sitting around drinking. Like, hey, man, what's going on? Not really grabbing the drinks right either. You know, there's always a couple of graphical glitches in a Firaxis game for some reason. I don't know. It's odd that you can't focus in on the bridge, though, really. Yeah, Guerrilla up. There we go. This is what we were doing. Operation Demon Whale. Demon Whale? Yeah, it's not the worst thing I've seen. So we're going to go ahead and confirm this. And let's do something I've been meaning to do but haven't. Let's actually build people out with the weapons I want. So I can click on their weapon. That's not how you do it. How do I attach mods? Edit. Yeah, okay, there we go. Weapon upgrade. Do I have... I have a slot. But I don't want to give him any of that. Okay, so not yet. How about one of the rangers? Oh, she's shaking. It is kind of, no. I mean, on the one hand, I like that you can get different gear for them. On the other hand, I just want a mod that unlocks all customization stuff at the beginning, and then I can just randomly... Let me see if I can afford to build a mind shield. Which, dang it, I can't. It would have been really good for her to have while she's shaking. What is she? Slash and Blade Master. Is there anything I want to give her? I don't want to give her the magazines or the... I've got ideas of how... Now, probably him, I can definitely... Oh, he's got Long Walker. Okay. That's... weird. But he could really use that skill. And once you apply a weapon upgrade, because they're salvaged parts, they're, you know, you're like just grafting them on. So unfortunately, you won't be able to use them again. But still. Okay, I feel pretty good about this team. Two rangers, a sharpshooter, and a specialist. Still no grenadiers. Still no grenadiers. Also, this summer, 5th class coming to XCOM 2 New You.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Will probably be really good once somebody gets a workshop mod that lets me have more than 6 max.
A hacker working for the Resistance installed a data tap along the Advent network in this area.
Did we just
the
crash?
The data they're retrieving is critical to the aliens' latest operation. Recon suggests the aliens are already moving to destroy the device.
Oh, that's not good.
That data is too valuable to lose, so we're moving in to secure the area. Eliminate all hostile contacts and protect that gear.
Did he hide it at a... in Beijing again, of course. The Blood Heights slums. Now, if the aliens are in charge of everything, why do they even have slums? But it looks like they hid it at a gas station. That's a great shot of a wall right there. Actually, air
conditioning moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
We're stealthy. Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to move you up to here.
Understood, moving out.
Because I want you to be able to cover anybody.
Hostiles making the rounds.
How far are we? It's not too far. I don't know yet if... Don't know yet if the,
That's affirmative.
Freaking... What am I thinking of? I don't know yet if they know where the object is. Sometimes they do, and sometimes they don't. So while my sniper is covering my team, let's get them into positions. Yep. Ha! We don't need no stairs. We're Xcom! I'm going to just move the team into position to get away. Man, Diaz is awesome. Oh dear. Okay, they already found it, which means that we have to ambush these guys and then go there now.
Heading there now.
Although, maybe we don't, actually.
Scanning.
What do you have? You have... Remote hacking, and you have medical protocol. Okay, so good.
Getting it done.
Moving up. I don't see anybody.
Position confirmed.
So I need to get my sniper, because they're about to probably get out of range for him. He's still fairly low level. I have one shot? I don't want to do that.
Scanning.
Okay.
So moving Diaz up. Moving Diaz up even more. That truck would be really great. Is that alien shooting it through the ceiling? Here's the thing, I can't trigger two pods at once. We're gonna have to trigger these guys now.
Enemy squad located.
That's bad, actually.
Headed there now.
I've changed my mind. We're gonna shift over to this position. Is there cover? There's no cover on that van.
Location confirmed.
And we're just going to shift everyone over here. There's not a time limit. There's just they attack the device once per turn. I'm way outside their sight radius, so I'm not worried about this.
Moving.
But just in case they suddenly move up, which I don't think they will. Oh, yes. Next turn.
Overwatch.
Oh, God, no. Dang it, there's three squads already on this thing. There's only one thing to do. We'll set up this turn.
Eyes on the prize.
On the move.
We're gonna have to set up this turn.
I'm on it.
Heading out.
And if we don't trigger Overwatch now, we've got a huge advantage.
Eyes on the prize.
Oh, here they come! How do they not see me? How do they not... What the hell do we make this thing out of?
Fire's getting close here!
How do they not see me? I don't even... That puts me into...
Heading there now.
Okay, so we're gonna let the specialist stay here. And I've flanked both of them. So, I mean, I cannot just ignore this anymore. I've got to... Not only do I need to take this out, But I mean, I cannot not take 100% shot on an avid officer with a shotgun. I mean, that's just worth. I did not want to do Overwatch with my sniper because the sniper. I'll say he is. I didn't want to take Overwatch with the sniper because they're too close. I could have done the pistol, but that was not going to do much.
At first, Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional probe.
Yeah.
We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Okay, so Stun Lancer, by its definition, is probably something I don't want to let get too close. He is flanking three of us. But I do have 61%. Oh! But I did not kill him. I'm gonna have to use the fire my pistol. Oh, 78 is good. I'll take it. Yeah!
That's right.
Meanwhile, my sword. I've got the. Do I have sword skill? I have Phantom. So she's still concealed, actually. Oh, that's why he moved to such a bad position. Hell yeah, I'm taking this shot. See ya! Oh, Diaz! You cannot miss that!
I'll get him next time.
You cannot miss that shot! Yep, now he sees you. See? He's pointing right at you. I mean, he is smart enough to use one of his turns to move. I think he's going to. The sectoid seemed programmed to stay in the back and try to raise zombies and use side powers to. I mean, because they do just have that little dinky pistol. It hurts in the beginning, but now that I've started to get promoted classes, it's just not that good of a skill. And I don't know what this guy is doing. I mean, I can understand why you would. What?
Help!
Oh god, she's shaking and I don't have the mind shield to give her. Well, once I can, I'll build a mind shield so that I have 83, 43. Might kill him. Oh, that sucks. Anyone got a grenade? I have a flashbang. Which is actually a good thing to use because I don't think it will kill anybody.
Flashbang!
Going out! Over the truck! Does it not affect zombies? I don't know why I have 79%. Oh, he ducked for it! Oh god, that was the wrong one. No, that's bad. Okay. Well, they're disoriented. And things are kicking off. He's running back inside. Through the door? Really?
Watch the lights, they're moving!
Can't stop it!
This is going so bad. And I'm totally flanked. And he went for that one and missed, so that was really odd. So that's an interesting lesson for me in that apparently flashbangs do not affect zombies. And this will hurt a little. Yep. I really need you to snap out of your stupid.
Fight it!
I really need you to snap out. There you go. Panic removed. Kelly. Get over there. And I need you to take that guy out. Oh! Ow, his neck is not in a good place.
Gonna need to reload soon.
No, we are not doing that. So what we have to do is we actually have to come in here. And hope that we kill him with the sword. Screw you! No, did not kill him with the sword. But we did destroy everything on the shelf somehow. And Can I see him from here? I can. This is very important.
I'm away.
I have to get this pistol shot done. 100%, 98%, 70%. Okay, if it's a choice between possibly missing some loot and possibly losing the mission, I'm going to miss the loot. Okay, God. Thank you, God. It was not, thank you, God. It was not actually...
Moving out.
And let's heal. You have two left. I'm gonna have to heal you.
Go medical.
A little gremlin. There's at least one more pod around here somewhere. Obviously, it's a good thing I started on this difficulty, because I'm not making any choices.
The cavalry's here.
Excuse me?
Order's confirmed.
That's
moving
not
out.
Good at all.
Scanning.
Is this one move or two moves? That's one move. So I can go
into
heal.
That location.
And then I want to put a gremlin heal on Miss Kelly over here.
Go heal him.
Go for it. They'll still be injured because it affects them based on how much health you've lost at the max, not how much you have at the end. I'm actually going to long watch and. There's also a little protection to my back.
Covering now.
Here they come. Oh, great. This dang it. Okay, bring it on.
Advent forces on the ground.
I see them. And that squad is charging. Everyone attack. Five. Miss. Dead.
Adjusting aim.
By the numbers.
Well, at least I got the officer who is the most dangerous. There's another trooper and a sectoid. That's bad. They're trying to flank me. Yeah, I see him. There's no reason not to do this. It's a guaranteed kill. Also, she is out of ammo. So I probably should have reloaded first.
It's down!
Yeah, because attacks, unless you have a certain ability, attacks will end your turn. 56, we can make it better. Let's see if I can get around on his side. I cannot. But we can make it up to 65. And that does guarantee the kill.
Taken care of. Running dry on ammo!
I'm going to... Screw it, man. I got a shot. I got a good shot, actually. But it's not good enough because I missed. Well, at least their attention's now on me, and it's not on the... This is really good cover. So I think Diaz can hold them here. I will take a 51. Okay, he's gonna have to move from the car, so at least that's something.
That is not good.
I like the little lights on the guns. Oh, are you making more zombies? I hate you. He's making more zombies. Oh, he made an Advent Captain zombie. Oh, he reanimated it in the truck somehow, accidentally doing a game glitch, so now it's not gonna be able to kill me. This oh no! Oh god!
Taking fire over here!
Everyone reposition. Well, this is getting a little complicated.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Gotta move up, gotta reload.
Oh, yeah.
Position confirmed.
Come on, guys. Okay, I want the sniper to take a shot first. I don't care about him. But I do like this 62% shot. Aw, five. One more would have been a death. Come on. Take him out. There you go. We are running low on ammo, though.
No rounds.
73. Dead hit. I'm not worried about her being out of ammo because she has a sword. Yeah, I'm just going to run up and hit him with the sword next turn. Blasted these guys like this. Well, that sucks for me. Yeah, see, his movement's way too... Is he confused?
Can't fight it!
That's horrible. We really do need to kill that thing, so...
Not a problem.
Fortunately, a single pistol will do it. If it doesn't do it, I'm going to be upset. Oh. Oh, I have no weapon. Oh. I'm an idiot.
Oh, yeah.
61. Okay. What's the shot chance if I move all the way here? How did it go lower? Oh, screw it. Oh, dang, I'm at here. I am horrible at this game. Okay, it's okay. You know what? What's wrong? I am making bad decisions because I'm not thinking. She has a sword. She missed!
I can't move!
Oh, thank you, God. Okay. So hopefully the alien will run away. Yeah, he'll run over there. I can still... Ow! That's okay, because the zombie can't get to us. She panicked again. Oh, he spawned inside that trailer thing and he can't get out because there's no door. He can't open, can he not open the door?
It's inside me.
Stop it. All of you stop panicking. He can't open doors.
Moving the designated coordinates.
Hey, alien scum. Go to hell. Yeah!
Hostile neutralized.
He spawned. That graphical glitch where he
status
spawned
confirmed.
Inside the van saved me from a lot
secure.
Of bad decisions.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
That was horrible. I made horrible decisions. I did not pay attention to ammo counts. I did not build a mind shield for Kelly, which would have prevented all of her panics. I lucked out when Diaz did not kill Kelly with a sword. This is why I am not trying to play on the most hard difficulty yet, because I need to figure this stuff out. However, a win is a win, and I will take it. I mean, a win is a win. I'm not some expert. I'm not one of the YouTubers who got this game in a preview build months ago and was able to better figure out, well, here's how to best counter this stuff. It's okay. Operation Demon Whale is a success. I kind of wish we would build armor out of whatever the device is made of, because God, that had a lot of hit points. It had a lot more hit points than my soldiers. But we got a bunch of intel. I don't have any clue what I use intel for as of yet, really. Two gravely wounded, but two promotions as well. We'll give you Shadow Step. Soldier does not trigger Overwatch. Hell yes. And Diaz has Shadow Strike. When you're concealed, gain bonuses to aim. That would have been huge. I'm sure she would not have even been statistically possible to miss. I got a bunch of corpses. I didn't get any loot. I can do a Stun Lancer autopsy. Something about that we might be able to use their lances.
Commander.
And we've countered their rapid response ability, so that's good. So I guess all that's left is to go back here. And yes, I know I need the supply drop, and I can see that there are rookies in that intact structure. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to wait until I have five soldiers before I try to take the black side on. Yeah, we're taking all them supplies. We have collected all the supplies from this
village. To aid in your efforts, we have gathered additional resources and staff at Resistance Headquarters.
Well, I have lots of supplies and intel now. Which one?
14, East Asia.
I don't know which one I use, but I'll get the rookies too because I need the manpower.
Welcome, Commander.
Oh, they take supplies. Let's get the rookies.
Because
I need that scientist. I'm low on science for where I am on the tech tree, unfortunately. Let's find those rookies. Training complete. Gilliam has Grenader. Sweet. I finally have some heavy firepower in here. I don't know which upgrade I'm going to use for him. Actually, I might already. Yeah, actually, I do. How many soldiers do I have? I have... I don't know, it doesn't actually tell me. I didn't know I had Ibis. But I do know that with these guys, I want... Oh my god, I have... You can add two? Oh, okay, so it changes the look of the gun, too. Hell yeah, Gilliam, you can have two more shots. He is going to kill so many aliens. Since I'm having problems reloading, I need to use that. We have Snake, Longwalker, Cyber, and Spider. Oh, you know what? I bet that they've got the nicknames going to class now, which is kind of cool. And actually, you know what? Gilliam... Customize... Oh, no, your weapon. Actually, this is something... I have not yet to add all the characters from Super Robot Wars yet. But when I do, I can customize their weapons to let me know when they're fully upgraded. How do I do that? Weapon... Upgrade... weapon name. The XN Geist! Sweet. Yes. I can give him hearts, but I don't think that's a good fit for him. I would just go with classic. And now I know that this weapon is much better than on visual inspection. I just know that the weapon is much better. And if he falls, I can use the Geist with somebody else. 2 more days until Resistance Radio is up. And then we have all that other stuff. I need to get more rookies.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Assigned new research. Codename Marconi. Must be somebody who had something to do with radios at some point. Magnetic weaponry still sucks, so we're gonna have to just
do
this.
The Advent Sun Lancer was apparently outfitted with the intention of serving as a civilian peacekeeping unit within the city centers.
Although they are equipped with weapons capable of administering non-lethal blows, recent reports indicate an increasingly aggressive stance taken by these units.
Although I had realistic
expectations as to the limited resources and facilities available to me on board the Avenger, I have to say, it's taken some getting used to. Even with the ship's dampening field, frequent turbulence and the occasional evasive maneuver make it difficult to conduct experiments of any notable sensitivity. I may have to adapt my research techniques to maintain efficiency under these conditions.
I can understand. None of us are happy. I haven't built the thing out yet. Just give me a chance.
Commander, based on my research in collaboration with Shen, I believe we can reduce the intel cost of contacting additional regions by building radio relay towers
along the network. I have to be able to use intel
for
more than that. I have 274.
The further a region is from a relay, the more it will cost us in intel. So I would suggest building relays along the remote edges of our existing network. I believe the Resistance will be grateful for the construction of these relays. They may reward us in kind.
Oh, hey, there's a bonus now for Asia. I've got Ursula, I got somebody, I got a bunch of people I don't know. My name of the building still intact, broadcasted a wide signal, and a small group of people emerged. Oh, I'm not training a rookie, so I'm stupid. What's this? Toggle Resistance Network. How do I get down there? You need to continue. Once you build this, there's no excuse not to be training a rookie at all costs, so. I'll make another grenadier because I don't have any. There you go. Get to work.
Commander, you should establish contact with the local resistance network.
Each lab increases research speed by 20%.
The aliens are undoubtedly moving forward.
Well, that's kind of cool, but I don't have labs yet, so.
After we pay the initial intel cost to make contact, we'll have to scan the region for a few days before the local resistance cell comes out of hiding. Once we find them, we'll be up and running in the new region.
Okay. Now, when it says 3 to 5, I know it's a random row, but every time I've seen it on YouTube, it's almost always 4.
Commander,
yeah.
Using intel collected so far, we've managed to locate a resistance cell operating out of this region. Take us some time to scan for their exact position, though.
Supply
Commander,
raid.
Word that the resistance hit an advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials, assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.
Hell yes! Operation Ghost Hope. What? Ugh. Well, that's creepy as hell. Why would you name it that? But we are going to launch this mission. You'll have to watch it next time. I think doing a mission at the beginning and then letting you guys see some board game play each video is a good... Okay, why did you fly so much further over it? Why didn't you just park near it? And if you had to park away from it, why didn't you stop on the other side so you don't have to fly over the area? I got two specialists. Look, he's a medic, so I'll keep him with that. Do I have enough supplies to build a mind shield? Because I do. I can't use it now. But I need to build a mind shield right now. Armor. No, I think they're okay. I didn't find any new weapon mods, so I don't have anything to take with me. So we're gonna launch the mission. Do I not have a GTS squad? No, it's being built right now. Alright, here we go, guys. XCOM's taking off, and I'll see you guys next time as we do a supply raid here on the Cows channel playing XCOM 2.
5x5.
5x5. Alright.